Okay. Now I need this to refill. Out here. No, it's not. So how the hell do I get in there? I tried going that way. And this is blocked. I guess I gotta go down here. With all the creatures in it. Just a couple, I suppose. To the generator room. But this guy's back. No, he's not. get in there? Big golem dude under there. Can I get through that gate somehow? What on the other side? The other side's blocked off. Appears it's a wall. It's not that way. Oh, from the... okay. But I was thinking... I would get there from one of these halls. But it looked like this was a dead end. I guess it is not. I have to kill this guy again. Locked. What the f- maybe on the other side? It's blocked. Get in there. That's blocked. I'll have to try down here and going up this side. That looks like it's blocked too. Get in through here. Is there a way to open up the... the heck do you get in there? So wait, you would think maybe you could use a valve or something to open it, or... it would be an instance if there's a guy walking around in there. Maybe outside here? Okay. Forget that. Aha! Seems like break aggro. Oh, there was another big golem guy in there from what I could see. He's not that bad. Not compared to the other ones. This has got some crazy ability. So that one is done. There's one in here. What did I get? For health rating. Wait, 84 what? Heal rating. 29 health. Penetration attack. 198 health. 29 health. Get that mob's back. Nothing wrong with shining a light upon affairs of the airport, even if they remain a touch murky. Anyone is flying in and out of King's Mouth, or has done so recently, we certainly want to know about it. Okay. So, if I want that or this, I guess I'll keep my attack rating. And get 29 health. Have to add talisman 2. Talisman's 2. Can I add? Let me see. I can't. There's significant improvement. Most of this stuff is for sale, apparently. Okay. But I didn't get the quest from the body, did I? Stupid golem is back in my way. If it attacks me, I'll kill it. Otherwise, forget it. Search for clues near Eli's Hill. Okay. That way? Get out over here, I wonder. Nope. I can't get back out of here up there and then continue to the left. the entrance was outside, yeah, over here. Now what am I searching for exactly? There's something about Ellis Hill. A dead maintenance worker near the generator room at the airport clutches an interesting piece of information about Ellis Hill. Information that questions the real identity of the man. The situation could warrant some investigation. Follow the tracks. There's a track. Now what? Inspect the GPS device. Search for suspicious activity at the bike track. Probably gave me a... yeah. Way the heck over there. Okay. I have 22 AP. Suppose I could throw some into assault rifles. Well, it doesn't really matter. I'm just gonna keep using magic for now. Okay, I'm on the bike track. That's a big circle I have to search in, apparently. Search. My mouth is dry. Oh, okay. There we go. Ellis house hill mechanic. Huh, so he killed the mechanic. Alice Hill was a widowed aviation mechanic. Played baseball in college, that appears to have been the highlight of his life. You know far less about the man pretending to be Ellis. You know that he is a murderer who likes to get his hands dirty. He has demonstrated only cursory knowledge of aviation, but was adept at sending encrypted signals out to sea. Rye betting man, I would say it smells Phoenician. They're rudderless rocketeers, and likely here to smuggle more than just lobster off the island. The hell? Doesn't have very many hit points. I'll make it go at it. No loot. Okay. Let's see if I can get this Tango quest to reset. Excuse me. Locked up. I think I am crashing. Oh, there it goes. Okay. I think this beta was mostly meant for people in other countries who didn't get to participate that much in the first one. It's really not that much new, it's just like a few quests. And this golem thing I think was there, but I don't know if it was there or not. I didn't stay in the scrapyard too much. Those golems were annoying. Figured I'd go ahead and do the quests this time though. Way to get it paused. Try this. Examine the tattered note. The tattered note is pinned to the side of Edgar's bus. It appears to be a scorecard for his dogs, Tango and Cash. It reads Tango and Cash, 14 Frankies, 14 Smurfs in 10 minutes. Are you better than my dogs? Prove it. Be a better killer than Edgar's dogs.
Tango! Cash! Fresh meat!
Nothing out here. I don't know how I'm supposed to kill him if there's nothing here. He must have killed him. Or those two. Yeah, they're doing the other quest. The barrels that I did earlier. Just makes mine kind of useless at the moment. All right. I guess I'm going to stop for a bit and eat lunch. I am hungry. And I'm going to try to get on Google and find out what's supposed to be new. See if I'm missing anything major or not. If so, then I'll get back on and go explore it. Alright, if you're watching, thanks for watching. I'll be back later. Said I stream SWTOR on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday doing raids. The rest of the time, probably be streaming Diablo 3. So. Anyway, talk to you later. Have a good day. Bye.